Ultimate Main Event. 10 rounds of heavyweight action. This should be a good one. Round number one is now underway. All the talk is done. It is simply time to fight.
If you're the well-rounded fighter in a matchup like this against the real heavy hitter, I'm assuming the last thing you want to do, even though throughout your career you have punched well, you do have knockouts on your record, is to engage him in the only kind of fight he can win?
Yeah, don't go down to his level is what the old timers would say. You know that you can win so many ways. Why go into a place that is the only place he has a chance?
A little give and take, and here comes the left hand. Solid right by Nichols. Protecting his head well with his guard. Halfway through round number one, Tyson with a powerful left hand. Nichols is doing well here with that two-punch combination. Solid left hand to the head. Good flush shot by Mike Tyson. Blocks away that head shot. Took a shot, now he gives a left. So many times you hear of an early round where they're just feeling each other out. No way, not these guys. Straight to action.
Well, if they can keep this up, they're both gonna have headaches, but we're gonna have a special one on our hands.
Overhand right can be so effective. And this round comes to an end. A round that was highly entertaining. They put forth a nonstop effort.
Well, that's the styles that they figured to bring to this fight. Both guys with good motors.
Tyson's showing you that sublime skill right now with that two-punch combo. Nichols is impressing the judges and himself with that right hand. You see, he's just getting to work now. Good, steady work by Kobe Nichols in that jab. Needs to improve that accuracy. Missed with the headshot. There's an excellent combination by Nichols. Scored well with the left downstairs. Digs in with a good, solid uppercut after taking a shot. Comes right back at him with a left hand. Mike Tyson's putting forth that hard work he did in training camp there, landing a crisp combination. Halfway through this round, Nichols is swinging and missing like he's at bat right there. That punch was nowhere near his opponent. Parries that punch away. Zones in on that overhand right. Final minute of this round that has been nothing but two straight minutes of non-stop fury.
Fasten your seatbelt. More turbulence ahead.
Good-looking combo by Mike Tyson. Nichols is scoring with that right hand. Boy, unable to get away from those punches. Double jab by Kobe Nichols. Accurate uppercut after taking a shot of his own. Thank you. Round number three is underway. Nice jab there by Mike Tyson. Downstairs with a right hand. He just missed that shot up top. Nichols is left, landing well. Tyson's putting his punches together now. That's a nice combination. Nichols is banged by an uppercut.